It's all coming together. I can smell it.
I understand you run a nonprofit.
We get inner city kids out into nature and we expose them to gardening and sports.
That's amazing.
Growing Out is a finalist for our $250,000 grant.
Josh Burns, by the way.
Haley Ammon.
Josh and Haley.
You both have until Friday to put together a full visual proposal.
This is Josh Burns, a competition for the Send Forward grant.
This must have been left from the previous owners.
They're love letters.
I find I can think of nothing but you. If I could go back in time today, I'd search and find you right away. He is a poet.
He's so passionate.
Do you think that this was a happy ending? How have you evaporated from my life?
We have to mail it back to him.
And then he'll fall in love with your wit and charm.
I'm telling you, this is fate.
You don't know me. I have found what I assume was a very special gift. There's a letter from the poet guy.
A ring? I would appreciate that back. Your ever grateful techie poet.
Seems our friend has a Twitter account. I have been messaging him.
But as you, you're perfect for each other.
Respond to him.
How horrible was it reading my over-emotional letters?
You were expressing your feelings. It's honest and vulnerable. Josh drives me bananas. He's always in the office.
I'm intimidated by you, and I've been trying to throw you off your game.
Josh fancies himself this techie poet.
Did you just say techie poet?
She's read every letter I've written to an ex-fiance right there in her office. I'm suffering from abject humiliation.
I don't know what to say at this point, and maybe he feels the same way.
I'm starting to wonder if I just love the idea of it all. Some way to live the best parts of an old relationship.
It's natural to still feel heartbreak.
I'm over Daniel.
I think you're wary. Too wary.
After all this, you don't believe in love?
The universe keeps throwing this woman in your path again and again and again.
We're a lot like each other. Do you think that you can finally move on?
This is the strangest ending to a fairy tale I've ever heard of.